In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect MP3 player to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Connecting an MP3 player to a PC is extremely simple. I'm going to showcase the two most common ways to get this done. So for the standard connection method that is going to be used for the wide and vast majority of MP3 players, you will need a USB cable. This is either going to be mini USB or micro USB. If you have a very modern MP3 player, you might be able to find them with a USB-C connection instead. Regardless, just grab the proper USB cable. Usually there's going to be one included with your MP3 player, but if you purchased it used or someone gave it to you, then just identify the port and purchase the respective cable. You plug one end of the cable into the MP3 player, and the other end goes into your PC or laptop. There's no secret to this. Usually, the end that goes into your PC or laptop is going to be USB-A, so you just find any standard USB port. And then the one that goes into your MP3 player, like I said before, is either going to be mini or micro USB for older MP3 players, or USB-C if you have a very modern one. Once the connection is established, the MP3 player files will be managed through your PC. There's no security check or any validation needed. Alternatively, if you have a modern one, you might be able to connect it over something like Bluetooth. This is going to be a wireless connectivity type. You will ensure that Bluetooth is enabled on your PC or laptop, and then you will do some combination of buttons on your MP3 player. So check to see if there is an MP3 option, either on a touch screen by using the keyboard here, and then once it is in pairing mode, it is going to be selectable here when you choose the option to add a device. But this isn't going to be implemented in every single MP3 player. I would suggest connecting it with a cable primarily and then checking to see if it has Bluetooth available otherwise. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make high quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.